Imbibed and incorporated here have developed high culture, have inspired noble thoughts, and have incited many to pure and noble lives. And the Almighty's hand over us always has strengthened our resolve to provide better intellectual health with each passing day. So let us invoke the blessings of the Almighty as we celebrate this togetherness. May I now request everyone to please cover their heads so that we can recite the Parikshatam.
Oh,
Gill and Mrs. Sarbrinda Grewal to please accord a floral welcome to the chief guest. I also welcome Mrs. has seen a meteoric rise owing to the indomitable spirit of its galaxy of venerable pioneers, its students of unquestionable competence, and its teachers having a capacious vision and sensibility. Let us revisit the annals of its history and remark on how things have changed in the academia with the help of a PowerPoint presentation.
Oh, single name, even I would not take names. I extend a very warm welcome to all the retired teachers who have graced this occasion here today and made us even more happy. Thank you so much. Great institutions and traditions are made up of many things. They did not always exist. They were founded, created, and nurtured. Their foundations laid and built upon. Yet their halls and classrooms would be empty were it not for the people who have studied and learned inside them. And that is you people, the alumni. As each year lapses and another class graduates, they do not simply disappear into the world. They accumulate not just as roll numbers on a dusty ledger, but exist as real and vibrant people united in the values of the institution that nurtured them. So it is a wonderful time for rejuvenating and reliving the carefree bygone times. So here comes Prezi with her act of mimicry, an art almost all of us have excelled in during our college times because we have specially tried to mimic our teachers. So let's have it from Prezi. I hope you enjoy the show.
ਲਓ ਜੀ ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਦੋਸਤੋ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰ ਭਰੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਮੈਮ ਦੇਖ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਫਿਰ ਦਿਮਾਗ ਖਰਾਬ ਕਰਨ ਆ ਗਈ ਹੈ ਚਲੋ ਲਓ ਜੀ ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਇੱਕ ਕਿੱਸਾ ਸੁਣਾਉਣ ਜਾ ਰਹੀ ਹਾਂ ਐਲੂਮੀਨਾਈ ਮੀਟ ਦਾ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਬੁਲਾਇਆ ਸੀ ਬੁਲਾ ਲਿਆ ਮੈਮ ਵੈਸੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਬੁਲਾਇਆ ਸੀ ਅਤੇ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਕਲਾਸੀਕਲ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ ਚੱਲ ਰਿਹਾ ਸੀ ਅਤੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸ਼ਹਿਨਾਈ ਵੱਜੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਫੈਸੀਨੇਟ ਕੀਤਾ ਉਸਨੇ ਅਤੇ ਇੱਦਾਂ ਵੱਜ ਗਈ ਸੀ ਜਸਵਿੰਦਰ ਬਰਾੜ ਜੀ ਬੜੇ ਗੁੱਸੇ ਚ ਸ਼ਰਮਾ ਸ਼ੋਅ ਤੋਂ ਰਕੇਸ਼ ਅਰੋੜਾ ਜੀ ਆ ਗਏ
बड़े जो 500 हजार की नोटबंदी कर दी सरकार ने, बड़े इतना दुख तो मुझे सिद्धू जी के जीरो पे आउट होने में हुआ था 1990 में। बड़े एक इम्पोर्टेंट बात मैं कहना चाहता हूँ, वो मोहतरमा बैठी है जो पिंक सूट में, बड़े मैं वो कहना चाहूँगा आप जो महंगी ड्रेस पहन के बैठी बड़े, आई थिंक शी लाइक्स मी। बड़े जो बैठ के बैठी है आप, मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं आई। पसंद नहीं आई मुझे, इतू से पसंद नहीं आई। बेटे एटी आथू
लो जी, घर वाल जा रही थी तो फाटक बंद सी, ट्रेन निकली।
जिला दरबार बता दीजिए